Dear Lord, we thank you for all of your many blessings, for all of the things that you give us, for families who visit, for the opportunity to act in a play, for the fun things that we do, and the good times that we have. We ask that you bless Betty with her joint pains, and Frank in cancer treatment, Rick with heart surgery, and Sandy's daughter-in-law with her cancer treatment as well. All these people are undergoing illnesses that are dragging down their physical selves. They need the prayers from all of us to help sustain them during this time. Hold them and their caregivers in your hands, and help the caregivers to decide what it is that is right for each of these people. We ask that you bless those who have prayers in their hearts that they don't wish to share, but who know what they are. You know what they are. Bless the people as they live in your world, as they try to do what you would have them to do. We ask that you bless the travelers. We have Sheila's family traveling with horses. Guide them on the road. Let them arrive safely. And Dave and Danielle, who are vacationing, watch over them. Bring them back to us safely when they return. We most are grateful to you for the gift of your Son, who taught us this prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.